this dude built I guess you'd call it a solar death ray. He got all these mirrors, and surrounded, angled them so that all the sunlight would hit the mirrored cone and concentrate on this one point, and he could melt metal and destroy rocks with it.